We have some very beautiful weather over the next several days, trade winds, sunshine and all. And tonight, just light windward showers expected to move through. Tomorrow morning, lots of sunshine. Let's do any last minute preparations in case the storm hits. 83 in Honolulu right now, same with Kailua Kona and Kahului. And what we're looking at in the bigger picture are two storms that have the potential to affect the islands over the next several days, and especially starting Thursday afternoon, Thursday night. First one is Zelle, and the second one is Julio. Now, they're both going to generally move to the west, and it might wobble a little bit, and until it comes closer to the state, we won't know the exact rainfall amounts or how strong the winds could be, but it's just better to be prepared. We do, however, know the basic timeline, and this is it. The timeline of how it could affect the islands. For Zelle, that would be Thursday and Friday, late Thursday into Friday, and for Julio, Sunday into Monday. So this is good for planning purposes. These are going to be the days that will have the most impact over the islands. For now, beautiful weather. Just a few scattered windward and mauka showers tonight. In fact, rainfall on the light side for the state. In surf, a small bump for the east shores due to stronger trades. We'll see 4 to 6 footers for the east and 2 to 4 for the south shores. Flat to 2 up north. And so tonight, mostly clear leeward. Again, very nice and calm weather. Trades running at around 15 miles per hour. Sunny skies tomorrow. That changes for the Big Island, starting with the Big Island late Thursday and into Friday. And then it looks pretty wet and cloudy with strong winds up to maybe 35, 45 miles per hour as the storm system moves through the islands. All of this is subject to change, so with every newscast, I'll give you updates as the storm progresses and marches slowly towards the Hawaiian Islands. Joe, back to you today.